Welcome to Creative World. In this video, we will solve Chapter 2 Exercise Problem Number 2.18. While solving this problem, we will be using Kirchhoff's current law. According to this law, a cumulative current on any node inside an electrical network is always equal to zero. Sum of all entering currents on a node is always equal to sum of all leaving currents from that node. Now move towards the problem. Exercise problem number 2.18. Find the value of current Ix, Iy and Iz in given below figure. This is the circuit diagram of given problem. We have to find the values of currents Ix, Iy and Iz inside the circuit. So without wasting time, let's proceed towards the solution. If we observe inside the circuit, the information that is provided is in the form of currents and it is also asked to calculate the value of currents as well. No other parameter is specified, so we will use Kirchhoff's current law that is purely based on currents. Inside the circuit, there are multiple nodes, but we will focus on these three nodes only. We will start from this node. Apply Kirchhoff's current law on this node. On this node, one current is entering, that is 12 mA, while two currents are leaving, one is 3 mA and the other one is labeled as Ix, and we are interested to calculate the value of Ix. So write the Kirchhoff's current law equation for this particular node. 12 mA is entering current, while minus 3 mA and minus Ix are leaving currents from this node. Subtract 3 mA from 12 mA and place Ix on the other hand side of equal to make it positive. The value of Ix is 9 mA. Now we will move to this node. On this node, two currents are entering, one is 4 mA and the other current is labeled as Iz. And only one current is leaving, that is 2 mA. So write its Kirchhoff's current law equation. 4 mA and Iz are entering currents on this node, while 2 mA current is leaving from this node. Subtract 2 mA from 4 mA and place this minus 2 mA on the other hand side of equal to calculate the value of Iz, that is 2 mA. Now we will move to the next node. On this node, all three currents are leaving. One is 12 mA, other current is Iy and the third one is Iz. So we will write Kirchhoff's current law equation for this particular node. All currents are leaving, that's why all currents are taken with minus sign. Minus 12 mA, minus Iy, minus Iz. We already have calculated the value of Iz, so place the value of Iz inside this equation. It will become minus 12 mA, minus Iy, minus 2 mA. This minus 2 mA and minus 12 mA will add together and it will become minus 14 mA. Now place this minus Iy on the other hand side of equal to calculate its value, that is minus 14 mA. Minus sign with the value of current Iy is indicating that we have taken the wrong direction of current Iy inside this circuit. The actual direction of current Iy inside the circuit should be entering towards this node. So this was exercise problem number 2.18. Thank you. See you again in next video.